Goldstone, with his tin ear and his walking cane, to say, girl, you sure can sing, and that's a gift, you know, that only God can bring. It'd be a shame to waste such a thing. So it began would tell of the night Amanda sang so well, a voice so rare, in a voice she would share. Amanda sang, church bells would ring. Amanda sang, and every gathering for the soul couldn't count on anything. Man sang all the weddings and the funerals, appropriately dressed with all her hair and curls. And for a while, even folks who rarely ever smile start to melt from the things they
sad.